is a paid-for presentation brought to you by Fish World. Introducing the Super Gazebo, the great British weather beater. Made from lightweight aluminium, this portable gazebo can be assembled in as little as 60 seconds. Rain or shine, the Super Gazebo gets shelter in all seasons for all reasons. Stay tuned to find out how you can save over £100 today.
You get this gazebo, everything is 100% assembled. Everything is assembled in a little nut and bolt. You don't need to assemble any part. They come with the canopy on the frame. I take the canopy off just for demonstration purposes. If you're doing this by yourself, peg one leg down, come to the opposite leg, pull against the peg. Makes it a lot easier for you. If there's two of you, one on either corner, makes it a lot better. If there's one on every leg, you can do this in under 10 seconds. Lift it slightly off the ground, then walk back with it. This will stretch out to 2.5 meters. Now, at the top of every leg, you'll notice there's a little pin on a spring, and there's a hole at the top of the leg. So you lift it up, and it locks for you. If you pull the pin, it then releases. So lift and lock your first corner. The job is to get under the canopy. That way, if you're doing this in wet conditions, if it's raining, you can stay totally dry. This is why we take the cover off, as you can see. Now, to lock this pin in here, I push up on the roof support bar. So you have one there. On this one here, I use my pinky. There's no strength, there's no muscle required. And on this one here, if you have no hands, or you might have a drink in either for the barbecue, use your head. Makes it much easier. There's no excuses. Anyone can put this gazebo up and down. No strength or muscle required. And all you need to do now is give it some height. To do that, there's two little holes at the bottom with a foot plate. You cover one with your toe, you lift, and it locks automatically. Walk along to your next one, lift it up, and pull out. When there's two of you doing it together, it's a little bit quicker, but certainly no easier. If anyone here ever moves to a house on a hill, this is the way you have it, obviously, so you can adapt them to any situation you like. When you do that third leg, hold up the side assembly, walk along, and you're now on the last leg, and that is a gazebo now for the up. Once you have it up, walk round and square the legs off. That way, if you get them equidistant, the size will fit perfectly. Once you have it up, required height, desired position, then you can adjust the height. There's a little spring pin in every leg. If you pull the pin, you can take it higher. Pull the pin again, you can take it up a little bit higher. It goes to 6'2" to the side. You're looking at 9 feet to the peak. Or you can lower the gazebo back down. You'll notice two pegging points in every leg. We supply them with pegs. We also supply them with guy lines. So two pegs in every leg. There's a loop on the canopy to attach a guy line also.
Oh, shit.
The canopy, incidentally, is one of the most important features of this gazebo. The canopy has a little air vents in the roof. And the idea is when you get a freak gust of wind, it can escape through the roof. When it rains, though, that little vent will close so the rain can't get into your gazebo. The little bit of white lets in a little bit of light, and more importantly, this gazebo is waterproof. Taped and sealed like a waterproof jacket, it's designed for the British weather rather than the sunshine in Florida. I've popped the gazebo up without a canopy. I'll now put one up for you with a canopy on, just to show you it's not any more difficult. This one here goes up a little bit quicker and easier, even with the canopy on. This one here is 2.5 metres, 8 foot square. It's perfect if you have a south-facing garden. You might pop this in front of your patio doors, and this will stop the sun coming in and bleaching your carpets and your curtains and making maybe your front room a little bit too hot. This one goes up just as easy with your canopy on the frame. And then if you want to add sides, the sides will Velcro onto the canopy at these points here. The tie on the inside and then the zip on the outside. With this gazebo, you get four sides. Two window sides, a blank wall and a door. When you pop the sides on, it's very, very easy. It's actually Velcro along the top of the sidewall. So you take it from one corner and you Velcro on like so. Now you'll notice the window we're using at the show today, if you buy the gazebo, the window is the arch window. not the round of the square. We use them on other days. But today, you get the arch window, folks.
We'll use it for barbecues, and we're thinking of putting it outside our lounge.
Call them a dick.
Sliding patio doors, so that we can have it as an extra room.
I've had a go, and it was really easy. Easy to put up, and easy to get down, which is brilliant.
Being all aluminium, obviously it's been made to last.
Stay tuned to find out how you can save over £100 today. Introducing the Super Gazebo. The great British weather beater. Made from lightweight aluminium, this portable gazebo can be assembled in as little as 60 seconds. Come rain or shine, the Super Gazebo gives shelter in all seasons for all reasons. Use it for barbecues, dinner parties, use it as a marquee or awning. It makes outdoor chores or entertaining easy, whatever the weather. The integral pentagon-shaped design gives it the stability you need. Its built-in air vents prevent uplift from the wind, plus the additional storm bars give extra protection in the most extreme weather. And its waterproof cover will protect you from whatever the British weather holds in store. And if you thought assembling the Super Gazebo in 60 seconds was impressive, just look how quick it folds down. Now that's amazing. Treat it as an extension to your home and bring the outdoors in. The sealed seams will prevent water leaking in, and the fabric is strengthened on corners and pressure points, making it extremely durable. This 2.5 by 2.5 meter Super Gazebo goes up to 6.2 feet on the sides and 9 feet at the highest point, giving you the protection you need from any weather. Here's what existing Super Gazebo customers had to say.
We spend nearly all our time in it. It's an extension to our home.
We've had it for 2 years, and we've had loads of people knock on the door saying, where'd you get it from?
You can get sort of 6 or 8 people
knocking on the door.
We used to have a gazebo where you had to, you know, put it all together, and you had to line up numbers 1 and 1 and all this, and, oh, it was such a... Well, I couldn't do it on my own, whereas this one I could do on my own if I need to.
We've had it about 4 years now. It's just fantastic. What really, really good value.
Don't be fooled by cheaper imitations. The Super Gazebo is the original pop-up gazebo and is only available from Pitch TV. Now, at a great value price. Order now and save over £100 today. That's right. As a sizzling summer offer, we've slashed £50 off the purchase price and are giving away £35 worth of accessories and 4 large canvas sandbags worth £19.99 free. That's right. As a special TV offer, we've slashed £50 off the purchase price. Plus, when you order, we're going to give you £35 worth of accessories for free. You'll receive...